Hey guys, it's Jackson. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. And today I am super excited because I'm going to be doing a how I film my videos. Yeah, so I'm super excited. I planned this video out in my notebook and I'm super excited. And yeah, so I hope you like this video and let's get on to the video, shall we? Yeah. Alright, so the first thing that I do for my planning is I just write down everything, review everything to get it all in my brain, and then I just keep going over it and make some changes, and yeah, that is basically how I plan. Basically, like, I don't write down like a script, but I write down like what I need for the video and what like important things I have to use in the video, and yeah. Alright, so the camera I use is the Canon T5i with the kit lens 18-55, and if you didn't watch my I got a camera or what I got for my birthday, what are you doing? No, just kidding. So yeah, I did get this for my birthday and I love it so much, and I really recommend this if you're getting really into YouTube and you're like thinking never to give up on YouTube. Yes, I do have my Christmas stuff out. Not all of it. This camera was $600 or a little bit more, I think, but it is totally worth it. Alright, so for my lighting, I just use natural window lighting, but it gets dark here early now, so what I got my dad to do is I got him to put in a daylight bulb, like a white light bulb, so my room is white, and it's not yellowish when you have the regular light bulbs in, but that is what I basically use. Alright, so this is my tripod, and this was $50, and I got it from the source for Easter, and it comes in handy when you're a really good YouTuber, but if you don't have a tripod, this is what I did. I took boxes and stacked them and put my phone on top of that. But yeah, I used the Nextech one, and it's very good. I was starving till I tasted.
Alright, so this is me getting ready to set up. Yes, I did know the camera was on. YouTube magic. But, yeah, so this is just me setting up how I set up. I literally just put my camera on my tripod and get wherever, like, good lighting is. Like, where the good lighting is, and I'm all ready to go, press record, and I'm all good. Once I have my camera in the spot that I want it, I will zoom it in and focus it. Takes a few seconds to focus by itself. I usually have to manually focus, or like, I have it on autofocus, but like, it'll take like a few seconds to autofocus. And then, I'm all ready to go.
Alright guys, so I hope you, like this video, and, I'm loving this new light. Oh my gosh, guys. It's so white and blinding. Alright guys, so I'll see you in my next video. Yeah. Bye!